Now we're going to introduce the overarm bear hug. If it is at the elbows or above, we do the four preceding techniques. If it is below the elbow point, what you're going to do is you're going to remove your hands out of the top, and then you can do any of the underarm bear hug techniques. If the hand is this way, then you do these techniques. If the fingers were laced, then you would do the finger technique. That's it. So, overarm bear hug, high, do the preceding techniques. If below the elbow point, then bring the arm out the top, and it's the same as the underarm bear hug technique.